The 2014 city tax levy, as you read, is within the 2% New York State tax cap limit. Homestead properties, on average, will pay 2.87 more in the city of Kingston in 2014. For example, a $150,000 homestead property on average will pay $32.83 more in city taxes in 2014. At the end, you'll see, I have put together, John Tuohy's help with Dan Baker, our city assessor, basically models of homestead and non-homestead that start at the $100,000 increment, I believe, to go all the way up to $500,000. So the public will be able to see, okay, what that translates in terms of what they're